I'm an experience designer. What I teach, since I'm in the Department of Interactive Media, I focus mainly on interaction design and user experience. That is what I teach to my students, along with also wearable technologies. To me, this notion of interaction design and designing things with the user in mind and thinking about the user's needs or what they have to accomplish, the performers have the same needs. A performer has to act a certain way, has to move a certain way, and has to read something to the audience, because that's also building the experience, right? So how can the costumes that I create best meet the needs of who's wearing it? So essentially what we're working on is the Busy Bee's Great Adventure. So it is one of the three shows from the Arsht Center's Learning Through the Arts initiative. It has a central theme of conservation, of taking care of one another and taking care of the environment, which I at least took to heart as also how we created the costumes. I spent about 2 to 3 weeks thrifting, finding secondhand materials that could be reused, recycled, upcycled into what the costumes became. This itself is also another way of designing an experience. It's not what you would traditionally think about when you're saying, oh, like I'm an experience designer. Like we always think it's a digital product, but this is also an experience. Immersive media is anything that you're immersed in, and theater is one of those avenues. I think the things that have led me down to this path is that I have a lot of interests, right? I'm always trying to learn, again, as I said, new skills and just kind of find different avenues for creative outlet. A lot of times, you know, you want to get really good at one particular skill set, but I want to learn as many or use as many of those as I can. So I always just try to think and pull from all of my different skill sets and say which of these different skills best meets the needs of this problem. And in this case, if we're trying to speak to a wide audience, speak to a large pool of young students, maybe hip hop bees is the solution in glittering costumes.